has found it. The Deepstone crypt. The birthplace of the Exo. And a prison for something sinister. Her followers intend to make use of it, to unleash a chaos they do not understand. Their success means untamed power beyond their wildest dreams. They must be stopped.
crypt power systems compromised. Initiating emergency backup system. Crypt status active. Orbital status, stand by. Humanoid life forms detected. Approaching clarity control. Threat determined. Crypt compromised. Nuclear descent protocol recommended. Clarity control breached. A single unregistered exo and a single life form of unknown biology detected in the crypt laboratory. Status, disastrous. Notice, vacate the premises immediately. This will be your only warning.
Sector reassessment. Orbital platform active. Orbital platform breached. Status. Calamitous. Thank you.
Artificial intelligence activated. Enjoying yourselves, intruders? It's worth knowing the cataclysmic damage you will be responsible for today. Do not fool yourself. This facility is not simply the fruitless work of some pathetic scientist. This house was built by the genius Clovis Bray the First himself. Within lies humanity's salvation. La Fontaine du Jouvence. Made possible by clarity control. Magnificent, wasn't it? An entity from beyond our own dimension. And the answer to humanity's eternal struggle. What's happened? Were it to fall into the wrong hands, humanity and the universe would be utterly doomed. I have no reason to believe you are anything other than the wrong hands. You now face godlike judgment. May it extend eternally.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
has found it. The Deepstone Crypt. The birthplace of the Exo. And a prison for something sinister. Her followers intend to make use of it, to unleash a chaos they do not understand. Their success means untamed power beyond their wildest dreams. They must be stopped.
Thank you.
laboratory. Status, disastrous. Notice, vacate the premises immediately. This will be your only warning.
Ah!
Artificial intelligence activated. Enjoying yourselves, intruders? It's worth knowing the cataclysmic damage you will be responsible for today. Do not fool yourselves. This facility is not simply the fruitless work of some pathetic scientist. This house was built by the genius Clovis Bray the First himself. Within lies humanity's salvation. La Fontaine du Jouvence. Made possible by clarity control. Magnificent, wasn't it? An entity from beyond our own dimension. And the answer to humanity's eternal struggle. Mortality. Were it to fall into the wrong hands, humanity and the universe would be utterly doomed. I have no reason to believe you are anything other than the wrong hand. You now face godlike judgment. May it extend eternally.
Guardian down.